In today's context, the truth about anything is subject to personal interpretation. It's relative. There's no absolute right or wrong. The book of Romans will clarify what's our real problem and what's our real solution. Therefore, if we are willing to humble ourselves and submit our own wisdom to God's wisdom, I think the book of Romans is a must read.
For more videos and resources, visit the CCF Maine YouTube channel.